Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel again. Wow, 3 videos. I don't know what's wrong with me. So today I am going to go through my bag, which I packed the day I left school. Basically, I had a desk in school in the art room where me and other advanced higher art students would chill and do work. And basically on the last day I had to pack my desk up, and I had a lot of stuff on that desk that I didn't realise I had. So I'm just gonna go through this bag and see what's in it. I haven't been through this since I packed it, and it might be boring, but I'm worth to give it a shot. It's worth giving it a shot. Don't know what I'm saying. So the first thing is a bit of paper. It says, does toxic masculinity is alive? ? I was doing, oh my god, no. The battery's dying. So we're just gonna... Who are you? Get off my hand. So next, that's my Heelys. So yeah, I took them into school. I don't know if there's a video. If there's a video, it'll be playing now. There wasn't a video, was there? And they helped me get through long days as well. Like, if I was having a very unproductive day, I was like, stick these on. They're really just going to bottom your shoes. A lot of fun. They're not going in the bin. I'm keeping them. Sorry, airplanes pass over where I live. Interview prep for University of Cumbria. Wonder why I need that. It's going in the bin. Sheet music for Christine McVie. Well, it was Fluid Mac, don't stop. I was meant to sing this on the last day of school, but I'm going to keep it because sheet music is valuable. A short film I'd written called Shorts Fired. Is it just that is in here? Oh, Ball is Life as well. That's another film I did. How to make a dress. Some paintbrushes. There were 25 in there. Next is a newspaper article. It says, Destiny's with Child. And it was just because it was a picture of Michelle Kelly and Beyonce at the Grammys after party. They're iconic. And it was like talking of reunions and stuff like that in the article, and I was like, love it. And then they did reunite for Coachella this year, which I'm just gonna say, it was amazing. And Michelle, you nailed it! I was missing a page from my Legally Blonde script.
Courtney, take your break. It's a gift from me to Elle. My god, oh my god, you got-
My music jotter. We're not talking about music. They're good for fanning you, but they're getting recycled. Solange! It's you, bitch! Yes. I kept pictures of people that inspired me on my desk. Just to keep me motivated, thinking if they can do it, so can I. The desk was mainly filled with women. It was filled with women, so. But it was inspiring me. A lot. Some acrylic paints. Oh, my notepad! I thought I lost this. My friend Emma gave me this, and. Wow, it's because it had water spilled in it. Oh my god! I mean, it's uncanny. Uncanny. I thought I lost this! Yes! More paints. More paints. It's a lot of paint. More paints. More paint. And a picture of Destiny's Chat. Wow. Miss Florence and Machine. Miss Florence. And last but not least, it's Whitney. Well, yeah, I can't. There we go. Wow, that's some good focus. Love it. Okay, so that was uneventful. I think I'm just going to leave it there because that was such a waste of your time and a waste of my time. And thanks for watching. Next video will hopefully be impressive.